Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to discuss how to connect an IP camera to a BNC DVR. Our new Viewtron hybrid DVRs work with BNC security cameras as well as network IP cameras. Let's take a look at this diagram and I'll explain. So BNC cameras, whether they're analog closed circuit or high def 1080p or 4K BNC security cameras, they are hardwired to the DVR using coax cable, typically RG59 Siamese coax, either from a spool and cut, or we have pre-made RG59 Siamese coax that come in various different lengths. And just like traditional closed circuit DVRs and cameras, those cameras are always hardwired to the DVR physically with a coax cable and a BNC connector. However, IP cameras, they don't connect directly to a DVR, although there's some NVRs that have PoE ports built in. That's not what we're talking about here. We're talking about a hybrid BNC DVR also working with IP cameras. And how that works is the IP cameras are hardwired to a network switch. It could be a PoE switch if they're PoE cameras. And then the DVR is also networked to that same switch. You could also use a router or use a combination of a router and a switch. But the point is that the IP cameras and the DVR are on the same physical network, so they could, you could use the DVR's interface to bring that stream into the DVR for recording. And I'll show you how that's done. Okay, so here's the deal. I have one of our four-channel Viewtron hybrid DVRs, again, BNC cameras and IP cameras, right here. And this is a live display, and I have three existing BNC security cameras connected to it. And I recently installed one of our new 4-megapixel IP cameras out front. And that IP camera is connected to our demo network. And this network switch is also on our demo network. And the DVR is connected to this switch that's on the demo network. So I'm going to switch over now and show you the DVR view. I'm going to log into the DVR and bring that IP camera into the recording of the DVR. Here's the live security camera view on our Viewtron DVR. These three cameras that you see on the screen are all high-def BNC cameras. To add the IP camera to the DVR, I select Settings from the menu, then Add Camera. The DVR automatically scans the local network for IP cameras and displays them on the Add Camera screen. Simply select the IP camera that you want to add, then click Apply. The IP camera is added to the next available channel on the DVR. This is a 4-megapixel Viewtron IP camera that is installed on the front of our building. The last thing I want to show you is a really neat feature that's unique to our Viewtron DVRs. In addition, so this 4-channel DVR can support 2 additional IP cameras, so it's really a 6-channel. But let's say that you have 3 IP cameras and 3 BNC cameras, or you start out with 4 BNC cameras, old analog ones, and later you upgrade and you want to get a 4K IP camera, and you already use the 2 IP channels. These DVRs have the ability to switch over those BNC channels to be allocated for IP cameras. And I'm going to show you how you do that on the DVR now. Select Settings from the menu, then select Camera. Here are the 4 BNC channels on this DVR. On the Manage Camera menu, select Camera Signal. You can see here that all 4 BNC channels are set up to auto-detect HD-TVI, AHD, or analog CVBS type cameras. To change one of these channels to IP camera, change this analog setting to IP. Then click Apply. The DVR needs to reboot for this change to be applied. After it does, you will have an additional IP camera port on your BNC DVR. I hope this video was useful in showing how to connect an IP camera to a BNC DVR. It really opens up all kinds of possibilities. Customers that have old legacy analog cameras that need a replacement DVR but don't want to replace their cameras yet. These hybrid DVRs are a great option because they support old analog cameras all the way through 4K, both BNC cameras and IP. So it gives people that want to upgrade later that option. You're not buying something that's old and obsolete. The other thing is with IP cameras, you know, if you need to have a wireless camera at another building or you have a detached garage or a barn, we have all kinds of solutions where we create wireless bridges for IP cameras. Elevator systems, wireless elevator cameras. There's a whole bunch of possibilities that this opens up beyond just being able to upgrade to a 4K camera later on. Anyway, if you want to learn more about all of this, you could learn more about these DVRs and IP cameras and BNC cameras if you go to www.viewtron.com. Thank you for watching.